Virgil van Dijk. Not there to intercept. Good ball over the top. Cantona. Cruyff. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's all celebrating. So the action underway again with the Queens very much in control of the game. And good vision from Cantona. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Muniain. Cafu. Aimed towards Mbappe. And danger still. Not a time for cool heads. Untidy in possession. So deflection, and it will be a throw in. Getting in there to intercept. And a very good challenge. And the decision offside here. Plenty of support here, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Going well.
She's so shit, she's so average.
Mbappe. Skipping away. Klose. Determined defending. Ramos. Cantona. Oh, he's gone for goal. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And that's a corner. And a failure by the Queens to keep the ball.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really...
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
You're celebrating that? Are you going to take part right then?
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Cruyff. Very quick thinking there. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Muniain trying to open up the defence. And the whistle sounded for half-time in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Oh, great vision.
And he's made headway. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Oh, sweet. What?
A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today. Williams. Cantona. Just not looking confident in possession. Counter attacking chance. Ramos. No, high quality defending. Oh, great play. Williams. Tevez. And a goal! There he is! And the double! They take
but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And good work from Queens to win the ball back. Cafu. Now with Mbappe. Tremendous block. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Kylian Mbappe. And making the move to the inside. He's blocked it! Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Can someone get on the end of this? Sound piece of defending. Queens have it back. And he has options available. But really sticking to the task defensively. Oh, tremendous vision.
Humble.
Taking it away. Clearly. And he keeps going. Not away properly. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. And again, negligence when in possession. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. To the last 20 minutes. A
And the Queens did well to regain control of it. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Nice weight on the pass. Credit due, a good intervention. Clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw in. Puskás. Will he find the net? Real defensive resilience. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Really important tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. The defender puts in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Gianni. This could be troublesome. Excellent position taken up by
Listen to every song ad-free and uninterrupted.
Grimaldo.
With Spotify Premium.
An important interception. Williams. Well, the threat was very real. Marvelous defending. Once more, unable to hang on to the ball. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Neymar. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Fabian. Genuine chance. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? And there it is. They've got a tight whistle here.
It was a really tight game, but they were the better.
Hey, what? Wait, what? I fucking won that. 4-5-7. I won that draft. What do you mean claim your